I can't live up to that. I can't.
You don't have to do a thing. They just love you for who you are.
Really?
You don't
need to do that. Well, that's good. That's good to hear.
You're just a wonderful, funny human being, and so they just know it. And we could just stare at you for the next 5 minutes, and that would be enough.
Is this an intervention?
Yes,
of some
it is. Yes. Congratulations. So it's not enough that you're on. You have a good taste, because the first show, very, very funny, very clever. This show, very funny, very clever. And the first episode did very well.
Yes. We're happy with the ratings. We followed Kira Sedgwick, the closer.
And
we did very well. So this Monday coming up is, well, tonight.
Yes.
Tonight.
Right.
Is the big test if the audience comes back, so they have to come back. Yeah.
Tonight being Monday?
Yes.
Monday right now as we're talking.
It's not a I'm glad you think it's funny because there's humor in it, but it's not, it's, you know, it's TNT. They know drama.
Right.
Yes.
Yes, yes.
Yeah, so it is it's a drama with comedic moments. So, we're trying to get it all in there.
Which is good. You don't want something that's just funny, funny, funny all the time. You want, real.
Yeah, real. Right? That's what it is. It's real. So there'll be humor, it'll be real. There'll be drama, it'll be real. And I actually have a sex scene.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I might wait.
Tonight?
Not tonight. No. No, don't be afraid to watch tonight. It's not tonight. Yeah. Not naked, though. It's very tastefully and quickly done. I'm hoping the president speaks that night, so everything gets preempted. Yeah.
Was that the first? No,
it was frightening.
Huh? Really?
Well, I didn't do that on Raymond. I didn't, you know, we did sitcom sex, which is just, you know, a slide whistle and you're out. it was nerve-wracking, but I'm married for a while now, so I have experience with a woman pretending to enjoy sex with me. Yes. So it came natural, I think. Uh-huh. Yes.
Do you think you're of that? What does that mean, a man of a certain age? What are you of?
You know, when you're that age, you just, things ache a little. You know how I know? I have mystery bruises now. I don't know if you get this, where you get a bruise and you're like, what? I don't remember banging. I get that a lot. And then, but I think I figured it out. I have a theory. I don't know if it's true, but I think my wife is punching me in my sleep. Yeah. I can't prove it. I can't prove it.
Uh-huh.
I'm not going to, I can't, you know, I can't ask her.
You could set up an infrared camera or something.
Yeah, but that's how, then you see a ghost doing something bad. No, yeah.
Then you make a movie out of it and make a whole lot of money, too.
No, I'm just going to, I wear a cup now when I sleep.
That's all you care about.
I'm not taking any chances.
That one area. Yeah. And how, Anna, is that her name?
Anna.
And you've been married for a long time.
22 years.
That's wonderful.
Yeah. Oh, boy.
That's wonderful.
Thank you.
Talking about this on the show the other day, Portia and I have been together 5 years, and even after that amount of time, you just run out of how to impress someone. How do you give someone a gift every year?
Are you
exchanging gifts at this point?
You know, what do you get somebody? What do you get a woman who has everything because of you? Wait a minute. Back me up, you. There's 8 men here. No, I'll tell you what I do get. Here, this, I'll win you back over. I don't get anything, I don't buy anything, but I get something better. I give something from the heart. I make something for her every year. I make a calendar. I take family photos, and I make a 12-month calendar with each one. I put a little funny caption there, and I've been doing that for 10 years. It's not easy to, because you know, as a comedian, you want to to be funny. I gave them one of the calendars. That's my wife and my daughter in the caption, winner and runner up in the spend raise money competition. Uh-huh. This is my son Joe, and that's Joe greets the mailman the same way mommy does. Uh-huh. And finally, that's us with, as you see, my son Joe Never give a 10-year-old a credit card.
They will buy a chimpanzee.
He has a monkey. He bought a monkey.
All right. Well, that's very sweet and thoughtful, more thoughtful than anything.